Seems to be pretty difficult to. Here we got a flashback. It seemed to work. I didn't have an ignition inside the bubbler, so. There we go. I'm not sure if you can see that ignition going on through the tubing, but I'll do it one more time here. So the arrester seems to be working fine. There's another one. I don't know why I'm having such a difficult time. Here's another one. There we got it lit. Anyway, there's the demonstration of the successful flashback arrester.